Can you mentally find out what is 37 times 33 in? Yes, you read it right. It's 3 seconds only. So your time starts now. The correct answer is 1221. There it is. Okay, so let me just show you this easy cal trick right away. To multiply 37 with 33, all you need to do is multiply this number with the number that comes after it in the counting, isn't it? So after 3 comes 4. So 4 3 times is 12. And these are the first two digits of your answer. Okay, for the last two digit, you multiply the units digit. Okay, 7 3 times is 21. So the answer is 1221. Voila, isn't that easy? That is why I gave you 3 seconds. Okay, so let's see more examples. So what is 56 times 54? After 5, the next number in the counting is 6. So 6 5 times is 30. And for the last two digits, just find the product of the units digits. So 6 4 times is 24. So the answer is 30 24. So next number after 2 is 3. So 3 2 times is 6. For the last two digits, find the product of this 1 and this 9. That is units digits. So 1 times 9 is 9. So we put 0 9 here. Alright. Now here you have 11. So what is the number that comes next after 11 in the counting? That is of course 12. And we have just learned in the first easy cal trick how to multiply any two-digit number with 11. Just add the two digits and sandwich the result in between. So the answer is 132. So write 132, and for the last two digits, find the product of 2 and 8. So 16. That's your answer. See, it's so simple. But then, unlike the method that we learned in the last easy cal trick, this trick can only be applied when two conditions are satisfied. What are those two conditions? That the number here should be equal to the number here. Alright? Like 5 equal to 5, 2 equal to this 2, 11 equal to this 11. Are you getting the point? First condition is that the numbers have to be either in 50s, 60s, 70s, 120s, 130s, so on and so forth. Alright, and the second condition is that the units digit should always add up to 10. Like 6 plus 4 is 10, 1 plus 9 is 10, 2 plus 8 is 10. When these two conditions are satisfied, this trick will work like magic, pure magic. Okay, so let's take one last example before we move on to the next trick, and you do it this time. Okay, so what is 59 times 51? Immediately, next number after 5 is 6, so 6 5 times is 30. Alright, and 9 1 times is 9, so put 0 9 here. That's your answer.